Phantom screeching sounds? Have you ever had to deal with tinnitus? Sorry, I said, have you ever had to deal with tinnitus? It's usually described as a ringing in the ears, but if you ask a doctor, they'll tell you that patients describe the symptoms in a lot of different ways. Roaring, whistling, clicking, static, hissing, screeching, whooshing, buzzing, electricity, all of those sounds totally count as tinnitus. For most people, tinnitus is caused by one of two things: getting older or being exposed to super loud noises or explosions. That can be a one-time thing like you see in superhero movies, or it can happen over long-term exposure, like if you work in construction or any other loud job. So if one day your rock star friend is like, hey, my ears are really screeching and buzzing lately, tell her it might be tinnitus. And as they say, ringing is in the ear of the behearer. They don't really say that.